I didn't really use a studio before my photo one, my digital photo one, my sophomore year. And we had to do some projects in the studio. I thought it was really interesting that I could adjust the light exactly how I wanted it. And that part of it was interesting to me, but I found that less inspired me or about the environment and just about the space overall. And I learned I like to take portraits in a studio because the subject is a person's face, but so much of my photography is involves the space outside and what's around it. And so working outside for me, I like the challenge of having to work with the light that's already there and the shadows and just seeing like trees in the background or different colors from nature in the background. Not necessarily with that being the focus, but just I feel like I connect to that space more and it inspires me more. When I switched over to film, my teacher let me use the darkroom, and I felt really fascinated by the process, and I loved seeing my images, like following them through the whole process. In a computer, it's like, I don't know what's going on, and I just see the image and it pops up and it's convenient, but it felt more like I was creating something. And so just going through and developing the film and then putting it on a projector and then seeing it actually printed on something and then developing that and seeing the image that I created, it felt more personal and more like I was actually creating it.